Welcome back, everybody. Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared, episode 4. You guys were running up on the last 3, so of course we're going to bring you episode 4.
Yep.
You guys were dropping comments, theories, sharing it, dropping likes. We love you guys, appreciate you for all the support and everything of that nature. And yeah, you know, we were excited to get into this.
Yep. My boy hit me up. It's like 1 a.m. He was like, yo, let's do another video. Let's do another reaction. I was like, indeed. I'm with it. So let's try to hit 100. 100 likes on this one, y'all. And we're going to drop the next one.
Exactly.
2 a.m., 3 a.m., it don't matter. We in here.
You get 200 likes, the video is dropping immediately. But go ahead and run
for
it
real,
up.
For real, for real. All right, y'all.
And yeah,
let's get into it.
Intro changes every time. Keep that in mind, guys. It's such an innocent theme song for the amount of shit that happens.
I'm saying, in every episode. Bro. Yo.
The bullshit started early on this one.
I'm saying, bro.
Oh, that shit was immediate. Big ass mouse.
Can we get some love for the green crow in the comments?
Oh, yeah, I forgot to mention that. So we put up a poll. You guys voted the red guy? Really?
Yeah, that's crazy.
Over everybody? Over the green crow?
Y'all see the red crow? I mean, not red crow. Red guy actively trying to sabotage his boys. Y'all okay with that? If y'all had a friend that's trying to actively sabotage y'all, y'all good with that?
No, they're the active sabotageurs.
I'm not
judging.
Oh, so y'all are that one. Okay, okay.
I was going to say nothing, but you know. We see you guys.
Your only thing. You came up with it. You're supposed to remember it. Oh, he just got it. Come on, think it through. Hurry up. We need to get online. I do want people going around saying we're not online. I'm trying. Maybe it's my name. Try my name. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. What's your name?
What is that keyboard?
Wow, that is a long name, bro.
Remember the hyphen.
Goodness. Oh, good try. But sorry. Aww. Supportive ass computer.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Congratulations. Yay. Your account is now blocked. Aww.
Damn.
The fuck happened to their furniture?
Yeah. Great news. Select all the tiles that contain an image of a lovely red apple.
Oh, I'm good at these.
Okay, well,
ooh,
careful.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, you are good. Okay, so that's definitely the pig.
And yes.
Great job.
Thank you.
Now, use your cursor to drag the apple through the market to the correct stool.
Easy.
Careful.
Hang on.
Oh.
What?
This might be the most difficult capture I've ever seen.
Oh dear, you have upset the market, man.
Thanks to you, I am a figure of ridicule within the market community. I will burn down my orchards tonight.
Goodness. Man, it's devastated.
No, that's baked in for tomorrow.
Oh, this is all my fault. Why can't I remember the password? Stupid brain, I know it's in there. Stupid, stupid.
Hey, come on. It's not your fault.
Okay.
You're just...
Yo! Hey, yo!
They're wild and they're wild and they're wild and they're wild and they're wild.
I actually was like, yo, Red Guy, he's not that bad. Wow.
It's not your fault. You're just
How dare you? And how dare you speak to me like that? I refuse to be disrespected ever again.
Whose mouth is that?
I tried to destroy your reputation.
I don't know, bro.
I was being a bad friend and I'm ashamed of what I have done.
Is that supposed to be me?
Because you know what? There's nothing wrong with him and there's nothing wrong with me.
It's an insane person.
What are you supposed to be?
I'm Warren the Eagle, fully qualified Eagle expert. Yeah.
Why is it wet?
Business card should be crisp. Now, I should make it clear from the outset that although I am no longer officially affiliated with the OK Stop organization, I am still absolutely within my rights to continue to use their learning materials and branding. Okay.
Did he say serums? Eagle.
Yeah.
Strong. I don't know. He's a criminal. He's got to be. Look at his eyes.
That's right. Yeah. And some eagle's wings, they just take a little bit longer to sprout. So when they do, they're going to be bigger and stronger than normal.
Dog, he is 37.
Today's actually our computer.
Oh, I can see you right in the middle of something, man.
Oh, bro. I don't like how he moves.
On someone you call a friend. But when a good friend did that.
You saying we're the bad friends?
It's him who couldn't remember the password.
Wow.
So even though I'm not technically affiliated with the OK Stop organization, you don't think I'd know when I saw a bad friendship?
He's some sort of freelancer.
Freelancers deserve to die.
Stop talking amongst yourselves, okay? Just pay attention. Right, now, here's a quick story that might make you think twice about being a bad friend.
You think this song is going to be a banger?
Of course. They only have bangers in the show.
With you?
Yeah.
But we don't even know who you
are. Okay, don't talk over it.
Once upon a time, there was a guy that I knew. And he had a group of best friends. It's true. They would talk on the phone. Hello.
That's a very diverse group. Shout out to him. Mad disrespectful.
Okay, I get it. You don't think it was an interesting story?
Not really.
It was clearly about you.
Well, would it surprise you to know that the guy in that story was actually me?
Well, yeah, you did some of it first person.
The thing in the animation looked like
me. Okay, stop. That's right. Believe it or not, there was a time in my life when even I had trouble making and keeping friends.
That time is now, Nick.
Have trouble keeping friends? Good question.
Because of the way you look.
Goodness.
Yeah, all sort of lumpy, red, raw.
I don't think that
says you look like a bit of a bigger animal that fell off or was removed and then came to life.
Nah, he fell off. He fell off.
Like an old person's finger.
Reminds me of an infection I had up my.
Or was it the voice?
Well, you look like a tumor.
Wow.
That's the first word. Rat eye.
Hey, this is also me on the internet, bro.
For real.
Not them looking up
when she. This is when she replies to that late night text, bro. Yes,
sir. Needed that.
For real.
Bro, not the worm giving a presentation on getting ignored. Just to get ignored.
Facts.
Best email. Basic ass email.
My turn now. Hey, one new email.
Damn. This is accurate to the poll, bro.
Saying. You guys did this to him. Poor yellow guy. Did not think he had a brain.
Goodness.
Hello. What's happened to him?
I don't know. Hey. Hello.
Well, there you have it. An example of what happens when you don't treat each other with respect. I'm afraid this friendship has suffered.
Why is that boy still here?
Bro. The in the world can't help you if you don't know how to respect each other. So remember, when things get to be a lot, okay, stop. I'll see you later, guys.
And that is when they don't respond to that late night text.
When does he go back to normal?
I'm afraid he's not here anymore. You two have finally driven him away. He's gone to the one place where he knows he'll always have better best friends.
A festival?
No, I'm talking about his brain.
That blob in his head. What's he doing in there?
This song is going to be a banger.
He's so wholesome compared to the other two.
Sam. What is going on with his neurons, bro? Why is this going on in his head? I wonder if the dad's gonna be in his head. Probably gonna turn dark and short.
And of course,
I don't like that thing on the left, the cat thing.
Me neither.
Well, you can get him out, can't you? You're a little worm guy.
Eagle.
Let's bring on in.
Yeah, use your training. Wake him up.
Huh, I'm afraid that's not really part of the service.
What service? Do something.
Huh? Fine. Go. I guess you don't want to have that restaurant-style meal after all.
A restaurant-style meal? You guys? With me?
Dog has never been inside.
For real.
Of an Olive Garden.
Okay.
I hate that cat thing too.
Good luck.
It's a weird animation style. There was something like that in Chowder that made me terrified, bro.
You jumped the lump! You jumped the lump! Thank you.
I've always been far too shy
to be honest, most of them look pretty cursed.
That cat thing is terrible.
I don't like how the bath looks either.
It's time for the Yum Pudinka celebration song!
But he looks like a criminal!
Excuse me! May I have permission?
Dog, that move is gas!
Of course!
Okay,
are you ready? Yeah. Wow, this is the best thing I can stop. I want you to ask yourself, does any of this look real to you? Or does it in fact look more like a made-up place in your head? Huh? Hiding up here in your imagination is no way to deal with bad friendships. But these are my brain friends. Yeah, they're not real friends, they're just animation. Come on, let's go.
Wow.
What was that?
Don't mind me, I was just saying wow because of you. Because it's a
dirty stuff.
The things you are saying sound clever.
And interesting. Yeah? Well, look, we have to go.
Thanks for everything, Mr. Eagle.
I'm not... Oh.
Sorry, you are an eagle, aren't you?
Of course he is. Some eagles' wings just take longer to sprout. It's actually pretty normal and totally cool.
Yeah. And when they do finally sprout, they'll be so big you can fly all the way up into space. Yes.
And I think you could probably meet the royal family of another planet and get a photo with them.
Okay.
Oh, why did I say that?
Oh, well, maybe we could stick around for a little while longer.
Is he dancing?
Well, I'd better not be. I thought he was supposed to wake him up.
Sounds like you're having some trouble. Anything I can help with?
I think it's because the cat looks directly into the camera. In italics.
It's 4, yep, 3, yep, 8, 8, yep, 8,
yep. Connect to the boombox with Bluetooth. Not Wi-Fi.
Lowercase B. Lowercase B.
You do it through Bluetooth.
Lowercase B.
Lowercase G.
Lowercase
B. I'll speak up!
But I'm supposed to be shy.
Oh, let me just listen to Yumpernickers' song. She looks upset. Okay, stop. Good friendship is about respecting what everyone wants to do. Not just doing your own thing the whole time.
But it's my brain.
Finally!
Today, I'll be talking about how you grow your...
I'll be using that in person now. When people say anything disrespectful. Okay, stop.
This is a good bit.
You can easily
rise to the top of your industry. See?
I don't understand this song.
It's not very fun to dance to.
It's not supposed to make you dance. It's supposed to make
you... Oh my gosh. His brain is melting, bro.
Brackets. Faces longer than it should be. Wow. 2 million results.
Guaranteed. Well, if they put Reddit at the end, they would have got the answer.
Facts. If you know, you know.
What seems to be the problem?
That one's broken.
Okay, I'm sorry to hear that.
Thank you.
Please answer these simple questions, and I'll have a diagnosis for you in no time.
Great, I'm a bit worried.
Okay, first question. Is he breathing? You may breathing.
What's breathing?
Right then, got it. Now, does he have a history of...
Come on, what did he say?
I don't know. Just put maybe.
Okay, great. Now, would he be surprised if I started wearing a bandana? One of my patients has a bandana, and I think it looks just great.
I swear there was an episode before, or like one of the original clips, where he had a face that looked like that. It might have flashed by or something. I'm not sure though. And not like that, like his elongated face.
Yeah.
I'll have to go back and check. Scared away the brain, friends?
Guys, I'm just about to choke the lung. Remember? Honestly, I wouldn't go near that thing. You should probably have it checked out. Your podcast made this place go sad.
Well,
that's not true. Look, your fake shy brother's still here. We were just bonding over how much he likes my podcast. Isn't that right?
I have to go now.
Oh my... Shitty ass podcast.
Style meal with your best friend.
Hello. Yeah, I want to order some food for two best friends.
My best friends.
Oh, this has got to be Inception. He's going to the next layer. He out there chilling with amoebas.
This is my final question. Right, who's your friend of a worm in his brain?
A worm in his brain? How are we supposed to know that?
Yeah, a worm in his brain. How would that even work? That's... Oh no, he does have that. Remember? From earlier. There's a worm in his brain. He does, yeah.
Okay, great. I'm ready to diagnose. Just processing my diagnosis. My diagnosis is your friend has got a worm in his brain.
Accurate.
Thank you for visiting Dr. Bushman, MD. Please leave us a comment on your way.
Out. Right. Fetch me my gouging tools.
Now this is what I expected his brain to be like.
For real.
Hey, there you are.
Oh.
What's this place then?
I hope they feed him to an actual eagle.
We're best friends.
That's a throwback to episode, well, the sorry, actual episode from the original short
film.
Yeah,
always computer day next year.
Yeah, don't close our tabs. I want to see that skeleton.
You know what? Watching how much you guys care for each other has taught me the value of friendship. Here, from now on, you can go online whenever you want. Using this special glass spherical computer I invented.
Bets.
I love you. Goodbye.
Friendly ass right. Computer.
So we are friends.
Yeah,
of course.
But I thought that you had hated me for being stupid in the head.
Come on, don't be silly. That's just the worm in your brain.
It's also our viewers.
When you feel down,
when you feel sad, when your mind makes you think that everything's bad. Try not to worry, you are completely insane. Just remember, there's a worm in your brain.
Hey, The worm in my brain tells me I don't have the body type to pull off wearing denim. But I just tell it to pipe down.
I don't know that fit is
coming. My brain makes me think that the documents I've been forging have led to many deaths. But I know that's just silly.
That's right.
He is a felon, bro.
Yes, we all have a worm in our brain. Even the worm in your brain.
Oh, that's the
brother.
Yo, they're spazzing, bro.
Yo, his eyebrows is crazy.
The way their bodies just flail after being hit, bro. Goodness. Dog, it sounds brutal. Also, I don't think we've ever checked. Is there anything at the end of the...
No,
that was just credits.
One of them just started choking. I swear I just heard choking. Go back a little.
Is that a machine gun? Dog.
Oh my.
Bro. From this to that is crazy. What a transition.
Like, go to it. Go to it. Like, go from this to the...
Bro.
No. This image is so cursed.
He's had enough. He has had enough, bro. From no eyebrows to fury. Insane, bro. This man has never had a single malice thought in his head. Until the end. How did he even follow?
Shut up! What? Tell on me! He ruined it! I'm never gonna see that skeleton!
Despicable supervillain, bro! Yo, shout out to Becky Sloan, man. Shout out to Becky Sloan.
Baker Terry.
But yeah, 100 likes for the next part. There was nothing we missed in this. I don't think there was any Easter eggs or anything like crazy to look at.
Let us know if we miss anything in the comments, but
yeah,
let's get it up to 100 likes, y'all, and we're going to drop the next one.
Seriously, we appreciate the love. Appreciate y'all, you know, showing support in the comments. And yeah, that's it.
We out.
We out.